An 11-year-old boy from Marathon drowned in the Tioughnioga River in Lyle on Saturday. New York State police say the boy was fishing with friends shortly after 4 p.m. when he decided to jump into the river for a swim. His friends say he never resurfaced, and police believe he was held under by a strong current. The Broome County dive team recovered his body at 7:15 p.m. that evening in about 8 feet of water. Police ruled the death accidental.